Hey YouTube, today we're going to be doing a video on how to get 7 Days to Die or Rust for free. This is used by Ramnet, which is an awesome guy. He is the developer of this thing. So I'm going to go to this link in the description. I'll have it in the description. Click download now. Once you go through that process, just run it, as I'm going to say here. And then once that happens, I already have Ramnet, so I'm gonna have this come up, but you're gonna have different. You're gonna click install. It's gonna be somewhere there. I haven't touched in a while because I still have it. But anyways, once you've done that, you're gonna get an icon like this here. I'm gonna click open. Yes. It is gonna come up window user account control, but yeah. Okay. Should be coming up now. Any minute now. Hold on YouTube, I'll have to pause to fix this. Okay, YouTube, it started. Sorry about that. It's sort of had a world of its own there. But I'm gonna go click library, and it's gonna be install here for you. But you're gonna install it, and you're gonna click play. But it's gonna be one of these, so it's gonna click install. So click play. It's gonna load you into the game itself. It also self-updates. It's pretty cool. So, I'm currently not working at the moment. The server isn't down, and it doesn't work for either EU, but it is up, it'll work for you, but it's not working for me at the moment, so I'm currently trying to get RAM and TeamSpeak to make it work again. But anyways, that's 7 Days to Die for free, guys. See you guys on my next video. See you guys later. Bye.